Welcome back to OB5. This is Chris coming at you. It's New Year's Eve. If you didn't know, it's my birthday. And the fishing trip down yesterday didn't go so great. So I guess you can't beat them, join them. So stick around for some different clips. Look at that. It should be a fun ride. So if you don't catch me before the end of this video saying Happy New Year to you, best of luck in 2018, I'll say it now, just in case. All right, be kind to the fish. That's like what we've been trying to catch yesterday. It's a skate or something like that.
It's in the same
thing? It's in the same thing.
Look at that. Oh my gosh. Look,
somehow I think if I were inside the tank there, I would not survive because they would say, you have taken out so many of our relatives, it's only fair that we make it even. So I couldn't swim with the fishes.
That is amazing.
All right, keep watching.
Bigger windows to look at them at.
Crazy sea turtle action. Swim away from me, but that's all right. And we have I don't know what kind of shark that is, but it is definitely a shark. Pretty crazy. All the shark action. So this takes being kind to the fish to a whole nother level, right? I think they would make you be kind because they would eat you. All right, so we're entering the infamous tunnel. Might be too intense for you to really see what's going on.
It is literally so
cool. It's like a little fish all around the side.
Happy New Year's in
Atlanta. Overhead shark action. Whoa, look at that.
That's so crazy.
That's a big fish. I can say I haven't caught one that big yet.
We can walk through, baby.
We can. Yeah, lots of people. Not a bad way to spend your birthday. Kind of unofficially swimming with the fishes. Oops,
sorry.
You know how we do. Actually, it looks almost like a big bluefish, but not really. It's a whole other thing.
Oh, what is that?
I have no idea.
The moment I wish I would have brought my camera. I just didn't even think about it.
That's pretty cool.
Why didn't I bring my camera?
I'm not sure. Maybe you weren't invested at first.
No, I could have recorded for you.
You too. Thanks. Happy New Year, if you'd like to touch the
stingray. Oh, no, that's prickly. It's more prickly than sandpaper, for sure.
Up the stairs, to the right, if you go upstairs.
But more toothpicking. All right, there's a big, crazy shot.
Entire open space.
Yeah, but I have the shot.
Oh, no.
That's how we do it.
Excuse me?
I think that's the epitome of go big or go home. Crazy. I apologize, but this lady's big head is in my way.
Little and seeing this like through a little person's eyes.
Yeah,
if we're adults, once.
I am little. 45 is very little.
Boy, be quiet. That school right there.
That's great.
Oh, going to say we should go whale watching, but we saw the whales off the coast. Where were we at?
We were in Wilmington, North Carolina.
Yeah, and the whales were off the coast of Wilmington, but why? It was weird.
It's
like
a,
the
part of their migration.
It was strange.
And there was a teacher out there explaining it.
Why did we? Oh yeah, we rushed out to the beach so we could see it.
We did. And maybe I'll put a clip of that in this video.
Because they had it on the news.
I have not seen that. I'll put
a
clip.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, you got it on camera.
Footage. I have some footage. I didn't have great footage necessarily.
Yeah, but you had it. You had proof that the whales were in the water.
I have proof. I have seen the whales, people. I have seen the whales.
You're so silly.
Oh, my goodness.
All right. I know it's dark, but we have a serious glare. Really dark, folks, so I don't know if this clip makes it into the video or not, but if it does, enjoy. I'm enjoying it. I hope you are. Right on. All right, folks, stay tuned. Well, this is an unexpected surprise. I didn't know that there were going to be penguin here at the aquarium, but here they are. Nobody's swimming at the moment, kind of just chilling.
You know, is it? I was the only one that liked March of the Penguins when I took the kids.
Yeah.
And they were like, it's so boring. And I thought Morgan Freeman did an amazing job narrating the film.
Nice job, Morgan Freeman. You impressed my wife.
Stop.
Okay, we have some penguin action going here. We have some walking. We have some walking. We have some walking and talking. A little penguin conversation going. Slide to the left. Slide to the left. Got a little electric slide action going here. All right, here we go.
Think of penguins. You may picture ice and snow, but did you know that not all penguins live in cold climates?
I'm not sure what these are.
Doesn't that look like?
Emmett Otter's Junkyard Christmas.
That is funny.
Coming to you.
We do have the thickest of any animal with up to 1 million hairs per square inch.
Okay, so sea dragons.
That's a sea dragon.
How often have you seen these? I would imagine they are in the seahorse family, but bigger.
That's amazing. I've literally never seen that in my life. Whoa. It was fake.
All right, hit a thumbs up in the comments if you've seen a sea dragon before. There's one right here. Pretty up close. No glare action in here, but definitely pretty neat. Pretty neat.
Actually, here, I was just trying to take a picture.
Okay, this is probably not the typical starfish you're used to seeing, but it's crazy, right? Purple, pink. Have an orange color over here in the cut. And I'm not sure what that fish is back there. That's
Look at like the tentacles and like all those teeth.
Yep. Tentacle action underneath.
It's peach.
You know,
from Nemo, one of the stuff in the glass.
Pretty cool.
The peach
will bring it. All right, so you saw the sea dragon. Now here's the sea horse. Give me a horse. Just in case you haven't had your fill yet, how about I don't even know what a pack of lions is. Is that what it is, a pack of lions?
A pride.
Thank you. I have a lady that filled in the blank for me. A pride of lionfish. Or a school of lionfish.
lions are a pride.
Yeah. That messes us up, right? Yeah.
You went from the safari to the ocean.
Yeah. But pretty cool, though.
Look at that thing.
That is cool. I can say I have not seen this many lionfish in one location. Alrighty.
They're pretty amazing.
They are pretty amazing.
It's crazy to look what God created. You know, like the details.
I say that when I look at you too. Look at what God created.
Stop.
Yeah. Okay, the jellyfish. She's captivated. Wow. That's pretty cool, right?
That is amazing. Did you see the ones over there too?
These are like on steroids.
They're called sea nettle.
These are called Pacific sea nettle. The only ones that I've seen that have even approached this size would be the man of war. Let's see. The bell-shaped and tentacle body shape of the adult of the sea nettle called a medusa. Diet, small fish, plankton, other jellyfish, and the range is from the Pacific to Indian Ocean. Yeah, pretty big and pretty fascinating. These are Japanese sea nettle. Very cool. And just think, we almost missed this exhibit. Up close and personal with the sea nettle. Now I
talking to my video.
My bad. Just giving you a moment to reflect and take it all in. Keep watching.
Dory.
It's Dory. Where's Dory? I think we found Dory, guys.
You've never seen
I have not. Not the whole thing. I'm one of those deprived people. I haven't seen Finding Nemo yet. All right, pray for me. There she is. Vibrant colors all around. Crazy coral reef. Let you see just how powerful God is, how creative He is.